Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we'll guide you through the process of finding your Wi-Fi password on laptop. Knowing your Wi-Fi password is useful when connecting new devices or sharing it with guests without having to reset the entire network. For Windows users, follow these steps. In the Settings window, click on Advanced Network Settings. Then, select More Network Adapter Options. Next, double-click on your connected Wi-Fi network name. In the new window, click on Wireless Properties. Go to the Security tab and check the box Show Characters. Your Wi-Fi password will be displayed in plain text under Network Security Key. That's it. Now you know how to find your Wi-Fi password on laptop. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.